missing 9-month-old from Greensboro has been found safe in Harnett County.
The Sheriff's Department is sharing this photo of an officer holding Kaysen Monk this morning after the baby was evaluated by paramedics. An Amber Alert for Kaysen was issued yesterday after authorities say the 9-month-old was taken by his father. The father and son were found in Irwin around 5 o'clock this morning. The father is now under arrest.